The Arkansas State University Counseling Center is sponsoring sexual assault and domestic violence awareness activities this week in the Student Union from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. The plywood cutouts you see displayed in the halls of the Student Union this week represent the 21 women who were murdered last year, all from domestic violence. A candlelight vigil will be held tonight at 7 o'clock at the Chi Omega Fountain in front of the Union.